judgment, your new president, Bill Clinton! But I'm gonna fix the financial crisis!
So the lemon's waiting for you to taste the wines.
Okay, let's go!
Okay, Jimmy, come on.
Oh, no, there's a pretty lady over there. Ooh, fuck's it. Oh, the paparazzi's back. Maid, can you close the door, please? Thank you. You must be him. Sebastian Lysimachus Jr., the child agent. It's an honor to meet you.
Well, sir, I'm just going to work on your script, and I've actually brought someone. Her name's Monica Lewinsky.
Monica? Ooh, that's a sexy name.
So you're married.
Anyway, you go start working my scripts, because I have a business meeting with the Russian president and one with the Iraqi governor after the Gulf Wars mysteriously ended. Okay, but you go start work, and I'll go and meet this Monica. Hold on.
Monica, you can come in.
Okay.
Gosh, that was amazing, Monica. Yeah. Oh no, what am I going to tell Hillary? Oh, mind you, she'll never know. But I hope the child agent doesn't find out. Yeah. We have to keep this relationship going.
Mr. President, I've got some terrible news. Princess Diana just died. Mr. President?
What? Mr. President, I just told you, Princess Diana just died. Where are you? Mr. President?
Oh, Monica! Ah! Oh, Mr. President! Oh, wow! Please come, Bill. Shh! Oh,
No, it can't be. Mr. President can't be having an affair with Monica. Oh, I know, I have an idea.
Oh, Bill, what have you done? You mucked it up.
Mr. President, how could you? What? How could you cheat on your wife and lie to me?
What? You know about me and Monica?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, I didn't mean to lie to Hillary and lie to you. I mean, sure, I know I really did screw up.
You've been having an affair with her for 3 years. What are you going to tell the country? Your wife?
I don't know. But every time I look at her, I feel happy. And yet, I feel so guilty. But promise me you won't tell anyone.
No, I won't.
Thank you. Go away, I need to sort this out myself.
Janie, do you need help with...
Oh. Yeah, Monica, what happened?
Oh my gosh, look at your hair! I know!
You look like you just had sex or something.
I did.
Oh my gosh, with who?
The president.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What? Who did you have sex with?
The president.
You had sex with... You had sex with the president?
He's so big.
Where's your proof?
These are sperms.
All these white bits on your t-shirt?
Don't touch it!
I got his autograph, and he said you can save it for later. So, I gotta go. Oh, they taste so nice.
Yeah, Susan, pick up. Oh yeah, okay, Susan, you're never gonna believe this, but Monica just had an affair with the US president. Call George! Call him now!
Yeah! Georgina! Monica's had an affair with the president! Oh my god! Ah!
me here in court today.
Well,
oh gosh, you're awful. What on earth happened to you?
I've been crying for 17 hours, you bugger.
Well, at least the word got out about the affair. None of you happy?
Bill, you lied to me. You betrayed my trust. I just don't even think that the affair even matters.
Oh,
I'm so angry with you.
Oh, well, let's just hope the judge feels that way.
Oh!
So remedial.
I've got chocolate.
Love. The neighbors complain about the noises above.